discussion regarding cost of capital. What exactly you understand with meaning of, related to cost of capital?
So basically, it is the expenses which the firm has to incur for raising capital, additional capital. For example, when they take, when they have to issue more shares for funds, so they have to give it. So that can be termed as a cost of capital. And similarly, when they take loans, they have to pay interest. Okay. That is cost of capital.
Okay. This is very basic answer. Now, if I'll raise the question, whether debt or equity, which is the better way to raise the fund, which gives most benefits?
Sir, equity?
Think and tell me. I'm giving you 2 minutes time. Very, very critical question, and most of the time it is asked in the interview. Debt or equity, which is the cheapest source of finance?
Sir, the cheaper source is debt. Because, sir, the cheaper source is debt.
Mm-hmm.
The reason is because the interest which we pay is tax exempt.
Mm-hmm.
So basically, the earnings of the firm will increase if they use debt, more of debt as compared to equity.
Mm-hmm. And what about Samrat? Why it was equity?
सर आई थॉट मतलब डेट में तो मतलब लोन का हो जाएगा तो इसलिए मैंने इक्विटी बोला
क्योंकि इक्विटी में जब डिविडेंड होगा तब पे करेंगे ना
यस सर
प्रॉफिट होगा तो मेरे लिए खर्चा है नहीं प्रॉफिट होगा तो मेरे लिए खर्चा नहीं है
नहीं
यस दिस इज द रॉन्ग नोशन एंड परसेप्शन ऑफ अस ओके यू हैव स्टडीड योर फाइनल अकाउंट यू हैव सीन दैट इक्विटी डिविडेंड्स आर पेड net tax after profit, net profit after tax. Yaad hai appropriations. Whereas debenture interest is paid in P&L, and on that we get the tax benefit. So suppose we have two sources of finance. One is 12% equity. And other is 12% debenture. Okay, I'll give you the calculation. Just be online. Equity and 12% debenture. So if I am proposing 12% dividend to the equity, so this, suppose I have equity of 10 lakhs. Equity of 10 lakhs. So, uska 12%.
Sir, your messages came only to me as a direct message.
What did you? Isliye don't send me direct messages here. Main wo sirf setting mein change ho jata.
Yes, sorry.
So we have equity as well as 12% dividend, and I proposed percent equity dividend. Okay, and suppose both is of 10 lakhs. So when I'm making the payment, cost for me for debenture, interest, and if suppose we are assuming assuming rate of interest, rate of tax is 50%. That is what major time we assumed. So if I will take the cost, of debenture as interest, which we pay before tax, will not be 1,20,000. It will be only 60,000. If tax rate is 50%, whereas cost of equity dividend will be rupees 1,20,000. So company को किस में नुकसान हो रहा है? कंपनी को इक्विटी में नुकसान हो रहा है. सो इट इज ऑलवेज डेट और डिबेंचर्स आर द चीपेस्ट सोर्स ऑफ फाइनेंस फॉर द कंपनी. व्हाई? बिकॉज वी अंडरस्टैंड द लॉजिक, वी अंडरस्टैंड द कैलकुलेशन. बेसिकली इफ यू विल टेक एग्जाम्पल ऑफ सोल प्रोप्राइटर, व्हाट इज द कॉस्ट फॉर द बिजनेस? The cost for the business for the sole proprietor is interest paid to proprietor, salary paid to the proprietor, drawings by the proprietors, yes or no? Similarly, if it is coming to the partnership, whatever the interest you have paid or remuneration you have paid to the working partner, so on and so forth. Similarly, when it comes to company has these sources, as Srihari has rightly stated. One, equity share capital. Second, preference share capital. Third, retained earning. Past. Fourth, term loan. And fifth is debt. That is debentures, bank loan, etc., etc. So if we will take entire concept as per se, when it comes, it's not only that interest. It is also very important. Srihari has missed out the at what cost we are issuing. If we are issuing at premium, then again it is a loss. If we are issuing at discount, it is a profit. Not only issue, what are the floating charges we have incurred? Issue cost. Okay. Not only that, at what price we are redeeming? Whether we are redeeming at par, whether redeeming at premium, whether redeeming at discount. Agreed or not? If I am redeeming at premium, again there is a cost to it. We are paying extra. Getting me or not? Everyone?
Yes, sir.
So here only that what we pay is not considered as cost. It comprises many volume, many aspects, and which are very integral and very important. Like only if you will ask from FIJC student, they might not be understand, but if at all they will give you answer, they'll give you answer only the interest on capital. Why? Remuneration what we paid, that is also to the proprietor only. The things which they have withdrawn of goods or cash, you have seen that kind of adjustment in FIJC or not? This kind of adjustment you have seen in FIJC or not?
Yes, sir.
From where they are getting? From the business only they are getting. So for business it is an expenditure. For business it is a loss. And why they are agreeing to pay? because they have raised the fund from those proprietors, those partners. Similarly, for company, it is in vast nature. All of us now, after completion of third year bachelor degree, are very much aware that for companies, sources are fixed. Either they can raise the funds through equity, or they can raise the fund from preference, or they can take the bank loan or term loan, or they can go for issuing of debentures, secured, unsecured, you know, convertible, non-convertible, etc., etc. But again, we have also learned it might be issued at discount, it might be issued at premium, it might be redeemable at premium, it might be redeemable at discount, so on and so forth. Agreed or not? So this all plays a very vital role when it comes to entire computation or computability of the cost which we have incurred. And for company, these all are different capital. Not only the equity share capital is the capital for them. Even preference share capital is also capital for them. Even the term loan is capital for them. Even the retained earning which they are flowing back to the business is a capital for them. Even the debentures or debt or bank loan, what they have raised is also capital for them. The whole spectrum of capital they are using for operating huge business. So that is why these are different, capital, and there are many costs attached to those capital. So whatever we are incurring for raising, maintaining, redeeming will be the part and parcel of computation. I hope now you have understood the broader meaning as far as cost of capital is concerned. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Usko cost of capital bolte. This is your cost of capital. It comprises everything: return, risk, flexibility, capacity, control. As I told you, that equity, preference, debt, bonds. I told you, there will be cost of equity, there will be cost of retainer. These are the abbreviation which is used. Cost of equity is termed like this, KE. Okay, cost of retained earning will be given as a symbolic representation as KR. Okay, cost of preference share capital is KP. I hope things are clear to you all. Cost of debt is KD, and beyond this there is a cost of term loan also, another aspect. So we are going to learn differently how the cost of debenture to be computed. Everything is mentioned here. Okay, how the cost of then we will do the sum, cost of term loan as rightly I stated, cost of preference share, everything for a company. These all are structuring and a part and parcel of their capital. It's not only for proprietor business, it is proprietor's capital. For partner business, partnership firm, it is only partner's capital. But when it comes to your company, these all are the part and parcel of their capital. Agreed or not? They may have equity also, they may have preference also, they may have retained earning also, they may have term loan also, they may have debentures also. So that comprises 750 lakhs of capital to that business. Capital for that business. Understood?
Yes.
So we need to learn minutely. It's not only the interest what we have paid, or it's not only the dividend what we have paid is cost for the company. There are many other things. At what price it has been issued, at what price it has been redeemed, for how many years it has been kept. Debenture is for 6 years, 10 years, 12 years. Tenure is also very vital, very important. So when we will see all the formulas one by one, when we will compute their cost one by one, you will realize that other aspect which if at all you have not studied FM, definitely you would not have been in a position to understand the integrity of it, the importance of it. And that is why today many students stated, equity is the cheapest source. So you have to deal with all these things. That is what it is called as trading on equity. If you will have only equity, then also you cannot run the business. If you will have only debt or loan, then also you cannot run the business. Okay? If you have only preference, then also it is not good. So you have to have the mixture of all kind of capital in your basket if you are a limited company. I hope things are making sense for you. And it is better that we have started today. You will learn little bit, and the next lecture onwards we will directly jump to the computation of different cost of debt or cost of preference or likewise, or cost of term loan, so on and so forth. So now whatever is there in this last unit of corporate finance will be there as a unit 3 in your syllabus of MCOM e-commerce. So this is very, very important. Or there are many books of FM. I told you, now my website has today only just now I was referring for TY BCOM. More than 80,000 hit. And I believe in your class, Nikita has used in optimum manner. For every unit, for every topic, he has downloaded from here and there. And many a time he is that this is there in this book, this particular topic. So like her, there are many users who are using on.
I have used 3 books till now.
Thank you, Vita. So like you, there are many users. For an individual website which do not have much of hanky-panky things, totally dedicated to education, and within 4 months if it is 80,000 hits, I'm really very lucky, and it's thanks to God and all the visitors who have visited that website and gaining the benefit. I have made it for them only. In fact, I get lot many gaming wala ka offer, sir, kindly attach. No, only for education, for my children and the faculty at large. Thank you. So be at home, be safe, take care of
it. Sir, I wanted to ask something.
जल्दी पूछो, we have few seconds.
हाँ सर, आप आज कॉलेज आने वाले?
Yes, yes, I'm coming.
मेरे को प्लेसमेंट से रिलेटेड बात करनी थी, तो मैं आज कॉलेज आने वाली थी, तो मैं सब कुछ है.
I am there. I have to be there.